enemy did. Dawn of the Dead. Thank you, Connie, for your attendance. Happy day.
How you doing? I said, how you doing, New Orleans? Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. How about it for Bayou Rendezvous number 21? Come on now. We also want to thank the New Orleans Musicians Clinic. That's what tonight is all about. Give it up for them and all the great work they do. Give it up. All right, we're gonna pay tribute tonight. We're going to Guitarmageddon. I said we're going to Guitarmageddon. We're gonna play tribute to one of the great American bands tonight. You guys, enjoy the show. One love.
My parents had this record when I was a kid, and my brother and I used to sing this song on it. The great Kate Vargas, Sergeant Splendor herself. Kate Vargas of New York City right here is going to sing it for you. Thank you for hanging out.
Thank you. rope we give him, rope enough to hang and tell. No need to worry the jury, they'll probably take care of themselves. Hit a belly, belly, bodango, turn me a table for three. Drink the hot belly song, just you, Alabama and me. Walk away.
Got a mind of its own.
Thank you. Dawn and the dark of night, and the sun to me must fall.
you so much. What a pleasure to be here. This is my 21st Bayou Rendezvous. Thanks to Jeff Coyle. We got a nice, pleasant, long night ahead of us. Kate Vargas right here.
And that, of course, is Eric McFadden.
Joey C.R., Jeremy, Sienna, Wally.
How y'all feeling, Howlin' Wolf? Y'all still with us out there? Happy jazz, man! Just gotta make a pulse check. It's 3:30, 4 o'clock in the morning. Just make sure y'all still out there. This is when the true professionals really show up and show out. They give yourselves a round of applause. You're a great crowd.
Good thing to say.
Fadeaway, Fadeaway. Westerly, Fadeaway. Little red light on the highway. Big green light on the speedway. Thank you.
How y'all feeling out there? So much. What's happening? Yeah. Come on, that's weak. I can't hear you. What's happening? Yeah. Hey, right. Can I get a little more in this wedge, please? Hey, one, two. Give me just a little bit more. It's 3 o'clock in the morning or something like that. Hey, one, two. That's good. wheels, I came across this empty space. It trembled and exploded, left the streetcar in its place. The streetcar and I got on, that's when it all began. It was Cowboy Neil, left the wheel to bust to never, never let.
Coming, coming.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. just a little bit.
Come on, I'm shaking on Shakedown Street. I'll be the
can't walk you out in the morning.
Anyway.
young man moan this morning. Thought I heard a young man cry today. Can't walk you out in the morning. Do today. Can't walk you out in the morning. Do today. nothing new to say. Downtown on another bus, said it's on the way. Spend a little time on the mountain, spend a little time on the hill. Some say, say that I'm going away, others say better stand still. Heart don't go, gotta carry that load. All that time, hurt his head. It's just as hard with the weight of lead. Oh, another. Just a change of style. One step done and another begun, and I wonder how many miles. I spend a little time on the mountain, spend a little time on the hill. Things went down, we don't understand, but I think in time we will. The heat of the sun, a man died of cold. Keep on coming or stand away. The sun's so dark and the hour's so late.
Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Y'all give it up for all these musicians who came out and did this together, put this all together. Big thanks to Bayou Rendezvous, Jeff and Mark and Jeremy and Marcus, all these, everybody who put in all this work to do all this fun stuff to make this happen. I don't know about y'all, but I had a hell of a time, so I just want to say thank you to all these people for doing that.
All right, how about it for our friends, Guitarmageddon, playing the music of the Grateful Dead. How about it? You'll never see that again. Or maybe you will. How about it for tonight? How about it for tonight? How about it for tonight? How about it for Jazz Fest? How about it for life? Give it up for these gentlemen. Give it up, y'all. Thank you so much. All right, guys, you know we're not nearly done. There's more fun in the den. The sunrise set is about to happen, y'all. Who dat?